Good morning, everyone. Bond of Draconis here, and welcome to day 14 in the Backpacker Challenge. I thought we were making boiled meat. Oh, no, we couldn't. Hold on. Let me grab... Oh, that's a lot of boiled meat already. We'll grab the grilled meat. I don't think I can make bacon and eggs just yet. I don't think I can make it just yet, but I can make, I think, yes. No, not yet. But I can make some blackstrap coffee. I can make a boiled egg, and we'll be good with that. Alright, so this morning... Oh, let's go ahead and put you away. We'll hold on to you and take you over to the Horde base. Same with the Switch. Today's going to be a sketchy day, I think. I'm going to head over to Rex to turn in this fetch and clear. Any sugar... Oh, wrong one. Any sugar butts? Yes. Let's go ahead and buy that. Hey, Wrecked.
Okay, I'd shake your hand, but I bet you
what have you got?
Dysentery. Ooh.
I'll take the bow hunters. We will take this job.
Work to do if you don't mind getting your hands dirty.
The hide residents.
Well, good luck.
Okay.
By the looks of it, what are you, a zombie?
Oh, shut up, Wrecked. Oh, yeah. I forget. Did you have... You did not. Okay. You did not. Day six. Okay, so you restocked yesterday. Selling engines, but God... No, I'm not paying that much for them. Concrete, the cobblestone. How much for, say, 200? I mean, that's better, but no thank you. Oh, I didn't bring any sellables with me. Okay.
Well, how about you browse your ass right out of my store?
Yeah. I never did finish raiding his compound. Nothing good. Nothing good. Although I can at least sell back the,
my shop, my rules.
Gun
you
parts.
Follow, or you fuck off.
Some of those. Okay.
Thank you
Let's
very much.
Go now ahead and use yourself. That. Good, good. Ever closer to better bows. Where's my bicycle? Over here. All right, I'm going to head over to the Horde base and at least hook up. Oh, not hook up, but put the switch up and put the battery in the battery bank. Where is it? There it is. Fuel? Don't need it right now. Okay. Well, I can add... Right. Okay. That should be plenty of cobblestone now. Let's go ahead and... Actually, we'll swap them out for the 10. That should be plenty of cobble to finish off the important bits of the Horde base. So that's nice. Let's see. Wrong button. Okay, so let's hit it. Repair through the bars. That's one thing I do like about these. You can upgrade and repair through them. Uh-huh. Oh, I can reach all the way over there, too. Yes. Okay. Awesome. I'm not worried about the bunker itself right now. I'm just worried about the bits in front of the bunker. These bits. But now I'm not. Now I'm far less Now I'm far less concerned about these bits. It's all cobble. Okay. All right, so now I think our best bet to get a wire tool is just to loot. So there's been a couple POIs. Let's see if I can remember where they are. That have piqued my attention. This is one of them right here. So let's just see. Locked. Locked. Is there a way in here? Somewhere? Oh. How about the open door, jackass? All right. Nothing. Hello? Is it just you making all that noise? You're easy. There we go. No, it wasn't just you. Ow. But you're really no threat to me either. So, die. All right. Yeah, oh, hi. Bye. I love those one-shot decaps. Love them, love them. Okay, oh, medical supplies. Read you, take you, herbal antibiotics. Beautiful. Oh, please have... Oh, wait, before I do this. I have 4 skill points to spend. Let's go ahead and go into Lucky Looter, although it won't do me much good right now. It will at least be faster. Looting. And then we'll go into Gunslinger to do more damage. Twice. I don't think I'm going to go anywhere past Parkour 2. So, then I guess we'll go into From the Shadows again. There we go. That works. Traps, robotics, pipe baton quality 3. All right. Is there anything else in here? No? Well, I did find a way outside, I thought. I saw a door and a ladder up. Okay, yeah, nothing over there. I guess up it is. Hello? Hello? Not even a burb? Not even a burb. All right. Aloe cream. And that just drops us inside. For whatever unknown reason. Okay. Well, that was a bust. Happy Motel 7? Oh, wait. Let's go ahead and do the quest while we're at it, too. It just ticked over to red. So, did I do the Hyde Residence here? Or did I do it in the Burnt Forest? I don't remember. I feel like I did it here. Oh, maybe not. Maybe not, because this stuff should be looted then. Okay. Well, it must have been in the burnt forest then, for Jenny. Alright, I can deal with that answer. Let's bring the bicycle closer. If I need to dump stuff, I want to be able to do so. Like this. Alright, let's get in and get it done. Where is it? It's downstairs again. What a surprise. That's where it was last time, too. Wire tool? No. Trash can's empty now. Come on. Ooh, armored up. Not that it does me much good other than experience. Nope. Nope. Jeez, what does the guy gotta do? Okay. Let's just bust in the front door like we did before. Nice. Closet. Okay. Hello? Anyone? Oh, there are people home. Really, Mo? Oh, well, okay. All right. Well, maybe you should have just stayed asleep. Oh my God, that's good. Oh, hi. All right. Hey, how's it going? Your neck looked unnatural. That was a frightening looking neck to me. Wait, down we get. Can I access? Oh, I can access you from there. Okay. There's the satchel. I'm far quieter now. Oh, hi. You're not. You're not quieter at all. You're also stuck there. Uh-oh. Not anymore, you're not. Oh. Okay, well. Okay, die. You know what? Screw it. Is that outside? No. Where are you? Oh! Oh! Nutshot. I did not expect to see her right there. I really didn't. That spooked me. All right. Hopefully, we'll either be able to get a wire tool. Ooh. From the reward. Or as the reward, rather. Or out of here. I need to be able to get into these. I have no lockpicks, though. And I have not been finding any. At all. Alright, I think all three of these boxes have a chance to give me the wire tool. Bust number one. Bust number two. And bust number three. Okay. It's alright. It's okay. There's other opportunities. We've got the horde base already as upgraded as we can get right now. So, now it's just a matter of questing, and looting. So, let's do that. Hello? Oh, hi. Oh, it's a party down here. Okay. Well, if you just want to come to the door, break a little hole in it. No? Okay. Well, it's just the two of you, so I can deal with that. Alright, and which one are you? You're another Arles. Easy. Easy. Oh, you know what I'm gonna need, though? I just thought of. I'm gonna need cobblestone to repair. Okay. Well, that's something I just thought of. Oh, I already have one in you. All right, well, that's not that important. Wood is always nice. Okay. And then garbage. Garbage is fine, too. All right, let's head back to wrecked. All right, so I think, I think I'm going to take the lockpicks this time. We'll grab another job. We'll take the clear. D. Smith. All right, let's find, let's go ahead and sell these. Sell those, sell that. The money. Nothing else, it doesn't look like. Okay. Do I have time to go to Jen and see if she has any? I don't know that I do. Are you selling any of the assassin stuff? No, you're not. Okay. Well, just to make sure. Yep. Sewing kit.
All that wrecked goods, and that's all you buy.
Oh, why are you worthless? There is one place that I could potentially look, but I'm gonna go drop stuff off at home, and then I'll meet you at what's it called? The salvage place here, Bart's. All right, this can be a rough place, so I'm gonna try to loot this first, now that I have some lockpicks. And we're gonna hope, oh no. Not a good start. So we'll try to loot Bart's without dying. Try. No, we won't try, we will do it. And see if we can find what we need there. Which is going to be a wire tool. There's the zeros. Maybe a better weapon. AK would be nice. But, I mean, bullets are nice. Bullets are good. I don't need you, though. I have better. Darn it. What else did I find? Improved fitting mods. Can I use those? Not on that. On that, maybe? Yes. Okay. What do you do? Ah. Yes. Stamina and mobility are better. Good. Okay. Well, let's get in there and see. Nothing for it but to do it. Wouldn't that have been nice, just right off the bat, in the workbench? Oh, yeah, there's a way to get up there outside. Okay. Not over there, but over here. Hello? Hello? No? No one? Okay. No one, nothing. Nothing, no one. Anyone? Anything? No? Okay. I might need to, go to a bigger town for this. That would be a shame, honestly. Hello? No birds? I know I seemed surprised about that before, but usually, I don't even see anybody down there. Eerie. Nope. Okay. Up you get. Oh, nope. Up. Let's see if we can get a better look from... Oh, God. Darn it. I know I can get up there. There we go. Yes, yes. You're hungry. I know. And you're thirsty. I know. Oh, you're actually very hungry and thirsty. Hold on. Let's take care of that. Yeah. They must all be in... Oh, there's one. There's a biker. Can I kill you in one? Nope, I can't. You're mad, though. Uh-oh. Maybe if there is anybody, that should get their attention. Yep, there's a Mo. There's a dog. I knew there had to be a dog somewhere here. I knew there had to be. Can you get up here? No, you can't. Oh. Okay. Well, that's not what I had in mind. Okay. Yep, there's the bunker right there. It's not a high-tier POI, it's just that the bunker is so... It's so tight-quartered. Another damn dog. I was gonna say, speaking of dogs... Book. More cobble. Alright, I guess down we get. Hello? No one? That didn't get anyone's attention? I don't like that. Alright, well, oh, you know what I'm gonna do? You know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna do this. Which I should have done in the last POI we went through. But I didn't. Alright, I can get up there. Can I get on the ladder then? I can. So if it comes down to it and I need to make an escape, there it is. Alright. Here we are. I don't like it down here. I mean, I like it once, Ooh, another skill point. That's nice. I do like it when, like, I'm living down here. There we go. But it's so tight-quartered. So tight-quartered. Alright, so there's a trap. You're just a dead guy. Garbage. I'm already encumbered. So that's not going to help my combat prowess at all. So hopefully... Yeah? I hear ya. Hi. I see ya. Oh. Die. Just die. As much as I'd like to leave the trap running, I can't just do that. So I'm gonna have to turn it off. But... Are you really trying to bust through here? Is that where you're going? Yeah, see, this is all concrete right here, which is nice. Maybe you're not. I don't know. Oh, no, you're down there. Okay. Well, in that case... Oh, okay, bye. Can you not? Come back here. Come here. Oh, God, that's creepy as shit. Oh, God, that's creepy as shit. That they can do that. Oh, my God. Hi. Okay, well, let's take you out. I guess we'll wake you up. Can you just bleed to death? Oh, God. Oh, God, that's not where we want to be. There we go. Oh, we pissed someone off. Somewhere. Oh, we've done it now. Let's go ahead and eat that. Where are they? I don't know. Oh, but they are all, like, awake and somewhere. We're gonna probably have to use this. So... Let's see. They're not gonna be in here, but I'm hoping I can get an idea of where they are. I think they're just in here. Yes? Or is that... Oh, this might be where I... was. Oh! Okay. Hold on. Are you upstairs then? Oh, you are! Oh, it's a wandering horde! Okay. Oh, shit. Shit. Okay, I thought they were dead. But I guess not. Can you die? Please? Please? I mean, I'd die too if I got shot right there, so... I would just... And even if I didn't, I'd want to. Alright, well, let's read that and take the ammo. Oh, I guess read both of those, drink that, and take those. Is there anyone else up there that I need to worry about? No? Oh! Oh, you didn't. Oh, you bitch. Oh, no. Well, let's bring her down here, I guess. Is See if we can't take her out in a hurry. You coming? Oh, there you are. I see your foot. All right. I don't know that she actually got a scream off. But if she did, then we'll have more company. I don't hear anyone else. Nope, I think we're good. I think we're good. Okay. Damn. I mean, not a great time for a wandering horde, but not the worst time, I suppose. All right. Now, what are we? Oh, I see you up there. Okay. Let's just go loud with it then. I thought she was about to punch me in the face. All right, is that everything? Is that everyone? I think it is. All right. Let's start looting. Worthless. Not worthless necessarily. I mean, it's only pipe weapons, but I can make those. So there's that. Jesus. Anything good? I mean, not really, no. Also, I am absolutely clapped out. I can't use the sand. What's in here? Okay. Let's eat that. I would like to take those because I do have the crossbow now. Can I? What are you for? Okay. Can I put you on my knife? Not without taking you first. Okay. That's fine. I'll put these in there real quick. And then I will put you on my knife. There you are. Nice. Let's see. I have goldenrod either at home or at the horde base, so I'll just go ahead and drink these. Take that. Oh, I thought OBS crashed. Can I make one more? No. But I can make duct tape. I saw that. I can make two of those. That's awesome. You know what? Okay. Let's just get rid of the feather. Then we'll take... Really? No, we'll get rid of the bones, actually. Oh, shit. We gotta go. Let's try this real fast. Now we gotta get to the horde base.
Okay. All right.
That's nice. Okay. Whatever we've got is what we've got. Oh, are you serious right now? What else do I not need? I don't need that. I don't need that. Let's take those and get out of here. Yep. All right, where's out? There's out. Up. Up. We'll take these with us. All right, we'll take one of them with us. Screw it. And let's get out of here. I'll see you guys back at the horde base. All right, here we are. Let's go ahead and unload stuff. Actually, we might need that. We're gonna put this back in. into our helmet. Because I want the experience from the Horde Knight. We're not going to use the pipe bombs tonight. We've got Molotovs, we've got bullets, we've got arrows. We've got crossbow bolts if we need them. So... oh, excuse me. Like I said, we might need those. Might need these. Might need the bones. Oh, I have dysentery. Didn't even notice. No. Modify you to take... oops. To take you. Nice, okay. Put that in there. The coffee in there. Take you out. Take you out. Drink one of you. Eat one of you. Yep. Okay. Are we good now? Are we happy? It looks like we might be. Okay. I don't have a lot in the way of repair stuff, but I can always bail out if needed. If need be. So, where am I gonna put the switch? Actually, I might just put the switch. Right. Here. Do I have time? I don't have any clay soil over here, do I? Do I? Oh, I have a very tiny bit of clay soil. Do I have time to run over to Dick's real quick and get back here? I probably do. But I want to take her out first. Alright. Real fast. We weren't able to get much, but what we were able to get... ah... I don't like that. Let's see if we can get... oh. Some more... cobble out of the building here somewhere. How about right here? Not more cobble, but more stones. Not much, but some. Not much, but some. Oh, okay, this might be better. This might actually be better right here. Where are we at? 9 o'clock. Plenty of time. Plenty of time to make some more cobble. Okay. We're worried over nothing. Maybe. We'll see. I really wanted to buy the concrete mix for this. I really did. But I didn't get to. So, we'll see what happens. Let's repair you, repair you, repair you now. Okay. Oh, this is... oh, there's a big-ass rock right there, too. Hmm. I really wish I would have grabbed that earlier. I don't think I have time to now, though. I mean, it takes far less resources to repair than it does to actually upgrade, but still. Hmm. I don't have time. I don't have time. But I do have time to do this. I do have time to do that, which is nicer. Oh, there was 4 learning elixirs down there. Because I went ahead and bought some the learning elixirs from the vending machine downstairs. I didn't realize that... oh, we are clapped out again. I didn't realize that there were so many of them down there. So, I mean, that's nice. Put you in here. Put you in here just in case. I don't think I'll need you tonight, but just in case. I don't need these. Is there anything else I don't need? No? All right, then let's repair everything up. I don't actively need the shovel or you. Wrong box. So I'll put you guys away. That makes me feel a little bit better. All right, here we go. Load up. Come on. Come on, boys and girls. All right. Let's put... Oh, there they are. Let's put one of these in. Oh, well, okay. Ow. Oh! You're inside. God damn it. I'm gonna die to you? No. I refuse. I refuse. No. So what they're doing is they're pushing them each other through the bars, the ladders. So what I can do is that it won't do me much good, but it'll do me better. Or you know what? I could just do this and be done with it. Actually, God damn it. My last bandage. And all because I grabbed the wrong thing. Why is it I can't hit the right buttons anymore? That doesn't help. Go! Go, my Molotov! Go! Oh, I'm not even talking right now. I'm so, ow! So focused on this. I mean, if I die, I die. I have, what, three more than I'm allowed? So, I just don't want to. I don't want to use them. Ow! Why? What's with the long-ass arms? Okay. They're breaking shit now. So, we're gonna use up what's left of our 7.62s. Alright. Time to bail. Okay. Let's get our shit in order now. Wait. Bring you down. We don't have many... Oh, yeah, we don't have many bullets for you either, but... Bring you down. Get rid of the club. It's doing us no damn good. In fact, let's just scrap it. But these guys here... Like... Yeah, like so. There we go. Oh, is it just you right there? Okay. Oh. What's in the bag? What's in the bag? Uh-huh. More bullets, that's nice. Hey, okay, stop. I accidentally hit the mouse button. Alright, what are we looking at down there? Or where, rather, are we looking at? Anywhere that I can throw a Molotov? I should have just set the horde base up here. This is where I've spent the last two horde nights. Like an asshole. Uh-huh. Okay. Gotta be real careful here. Alright. That should be good enough. At least, okay. I wonder how many of you there are. I didn't get a single one, did I? They're inside the building now. Let's see if we can draw them out. No? You failed me! Maybe I should have put a hole in the ceiling, in the roof here. Oh, they're all coming over here. Why? Or why does it seem like they're all coming over here, rather? That's a little weird. I thought this door was already open. I still think it's already open. Yeah, it is. So, they're just destroying the inside of the building. Okay. Well... It's keeping them contained. Let's go ahead and go, hey! Get down and ring the dinner bell. Get down and ring the dinner bell. Hi! Okay, she's dead. Oh. Damn it, I missed. There has to be a better way to do this. How far through are you? Doesn't matter. Ugh. If I have to do it this way, fine. This is how I'll do it. I mean, they don't have a way to get to me right now. What if, though, what if I put... Uh-oh. A block right there. Would they probably could get to me, actually. Doing it that way. Because I want them to think... God damn it. I want them to think that they can get to me. I mean, that's the whole idea. Right? So... Uh-oh. How about that? Perfect. Nice little clump of them there. Can't Can you get to me from down there? Maybe if you jump up on each other. If you could get up there, which I'm pretty sure you can probably drop down on me. Can you get up there and drop down and jump down on me? No? Can't you? Oh, you tried. I think you tried. I think he tried. I think he failed. Ow! I didn't know I was within the blast radius. Oh, there you are. Congratulations, you figured it out. So, what is the average success rate here of this tactic? He made it. Lucky him, I guess. Interesting. Interesting. An impromptu, dropper base? For the Horde? I mean, if so, it's definitely an idea for another series. Oh, okay. Interesting. Very interesting. They're like overcompensating the drop. Huh. Oh. Okay. But some of them are making it. We know that. That's fine. That's fine. Oh. But not nearly as many as I thought would. I thought like all of them would make it onto that. Can I survive this Horde night right here? I mean, it doesn't seem to be out of the question. Okay, I'm dead. There's no way I'm surviving it now. Nope. Okay. Death number 3. Fine. 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 That I did the dumb. I did something extremely stupid. I get that. I get that. I do. That's fine. The Molotov to the face was my fault. I own that. I do. Let's go ahead and take... Oh, well, they were digging under me anyway, so... They were trying to take the wall out. I tried to put myself out. I drank something, but I guess it just was too little too late. So, fine. What did they do here? Oh, I mean, they could have crawled through that. Okay. Nothing major down here, though. Like, they didn't even try to come in here. But, of course, they couldn't get to me from inside, so... Okay. Well... The electric fences would have been nice, but unfortunately, there just wasn't... There wasn't any, wire tools to be found, so... That's gonna have to be one of our next... goals. Is to get a wire tool. Oh, okay. Is to get a wire tool. So... Don't know where to go to get one of those, though, unless I just make the trader loop. There's the morning. We were so close, too. Like, we... That wall... I think that wall's got something to it. I'm gonna have to do something to test that out. So... I'm gonna have to do something to test that out. Because that wall actually seemed to work pretty well. So, we'll see. For now, we'll start moving some of these things around. I'll do that during the day. So thank you guys for watching. That was death number 3. I will see you in the morning. Bye.